love it.
This birthday party and stuff is just a little bit too much for Paul. His zonk got right in his high chair there.
These are good chips, Marty. You want to make more of them? Uh-huh. Oh, yeah, I love them.
We're partying. And over here, right here, is the birthday boy himself.
It's me.
There's Marcy.
And there's Marcy.
Hi. And there's Paul.
Hey, where's Truman?
Where is Truman? Let's see. We just look over the railing and down into the baby crib. Lo and behold, there's the little guy, Truman, taking a nap.
He had his tuna like this, and as he was falling
asleep, I know, I took it from him.
Anyone like this, anyone like this.
Is he still holding
on
to the spoon?
No, I took it from him.
Yes. Paul fell asleep with his lunch.
In his lap.
In his lap.
I think it might be time for some
Now you gotta do dishes.
It's a good thing it's your birthday. You wouldn't have gotten by the bed any other day. I'm just saying. It's a good thing. I want
to eat money. Do I have food in my teeth?
Wait a minute, hold still. No, no, you're.
I think you're moving. I'm
I would say yes.